The people who's really religious, we grow up in believing if you wake up this morning, you may not go back to sleep tonight. That's what we believe for real. Like, if you wake up this morning, don't wait that you're gonna die. You're gonna sleep in your bed tonight because you may die. So live your day as you're dying tonight. And live your night as you may die in the morning. That means you believe 100%. And we always say, قَدَّرْ اللَّهُ مَا شَاءَ فَعَلْ. That means whatever comes to us, we are okay with it. Because that's what's in the Quran. That means you, whatever comes to you is already written. And what we believe is, and it's in the Quran, that from the day that you went to your mom's stomach as a small semen, until you become 9 months, God already written for you what's going to happen from that day until the day you die. You get buried. So no matter what you do, you cannot change anything. And sometimes the doctors will talk to the patient and they will say, oh, what does he know? You know, he's telling you have 6 months. God knows. He doesn't know. And that's the truth. The doctor doesn't know. The doctor was telling you about the test and, you know, details what's going on and what your sickness is and what your level is, but only God knows. You may be living next 1 year, you may be living tomorrow, dying tomorrow. So they always believe, they have that good belief that, you know what, God willing, let's do this. Otherwise, he doesn't know. Let him tell you have 6 weeks to live. But only God knows.